The YouTube Studio mobile app provides analytics to help you better understand the performance of your channel and videos. From the YouTube Studio mobile dashboard, you'll get a quick glance at your overall channel analytics. Here, you can see your current subscribers and a summary of your views, watch time, and subscriber change in the last 28 days. You'll also see your estimated revenue if your channel is monetizing. Just below this, you'll see the performance of your latest video compared to your typical video performance. You'll see its views, click-through rate, and average view duration with comparisons against your typical video performance. The analytics page will give you even more detailed information on your performance, both for your channel overall and for individual videos. To get to an individual video's performance, click Go to Video Analytics after selecting a video from anywhere within the Studio Mobile app. The Overview tab is your starting point for any channel or video performance reviews. This tab will give you high-level insights about your recent performance, along with information about your views, watch time, and subscribers compared to your typical performance. And if you're monetizing, you'll see your estimated revenue. Aside from the Overview tab, you'll see the Reach, Engagement, and Audience tabs. And if you're in the YouTube Partner Program, you'll see an additional revenue tab listed in Analytics. Note that you can click into any card in Analytics to change the date range. Let's first go through the Reach tab, which is your central source for data on how many viewers you're reaching and how you're reaching them. This includes impressions, click-through rate, views, and unique viewers. Impressions are counted every time a viewer comes across one of your video thumbnails on YouTube. Click-through rate shows you how often viewers clicked into a video after seeing an impression, which results in a view. And unique viewers shows the estimated number of different people who come to watch your videos over a set time period. The Reach tab also shows various information about your video's traffic sources and the surfaces driving viewers to your content. Next, the Engagement tab. This provides data on viewer attention, including watch time, average view duration, and playlists. Average view duration will give you the estimated average minutes watched per view on a piece of content. This allows you to know how long viewers are watching a video before moving on to another piece of content. The playlist and cards data here provides information on what elements are best resonating with your audience. At the video level, this is also where you'll find information on audience retention and likes versus dislikes. Now let's walk through the Audience tab, which you can use to learn more about who is watching your videos. This tab will show you a breakdown of returning and new viewers, unique viewers, and subscribers. And if you have channel memberships, you'll see the change in members in the last 28 days. You can also see data for when your viewers are on YouTube. These metrics all give you an idea of the size of your audience as well as their level of engagement. This tab also gives you information on the viewers watching your channel, like their gender, age group, where they're located, and what languages they speak. We'll also show you watch time from subscribers and other videos and channels that your audience watches. Finally, if you're a member of the YouTube Partner Program, you'll see an additional revenue tab listed in Analytics. Here, you'll be able to review revenue data such as estimated revenue, RPM, and playback-based CPM. You'll also see your monthly estimated revenue, your top earning videos, and a breakdown of your revenue sources, top ad types, transaction revenue, and top geographies by CPM. All of this data can help you better understand what affects your channel and video performance, which can help inform your business or content strategy. Check out the Help Center articles linked below. Thanks for watching!